And a 16-year-old is dead after a crash northeast of Richland. The Missouri State Highway Patrol says that teen ran off Rawlings Road west of Highway T last night. His pickup truck hit a tree. Troopers say the driver was not wearing a seatbelt.